What if? What if? What if? What if? What if? Hey yo, what if you was transported in time to the place and the spot where Christ had to die? What if you beheld with your own two eyes where his blood was spilled, where he gave his life when he came up the hill and he was barely alive? Could you tell who he was if he walked on by? Could you see what they done to his back and his sides? Would you see all this love? Would you recognize when they pierced his skull with the thorns and they tried to pull out his hair, out his beard and his side too? Pierced his bare back 39 times, you get the real facts, they're right there beside you. What if you saw him die? You got a real view. Living the life the way that you do, or would you run and hide? Just continue to live your life blind. It's up to you, dude. You ever know? You ever see? What it's done for you? It's done for me. Can you ever know? Can you ever see? What will it take for you to believe? Will you ever know? Will you ever see? What it's done for you? What it's done for me? Can you ever know? Can you ever see? What it take for you to believe? What if today was the very day he died? And what if you were standing right there by your side as the people cheered and they screamed and they cried? But this time around, see, he wasn't crucified. What if he's led from a jail this time to be executed in the middle of the night? But you can view it and tuning in worldwide on the internet, on the TV, it was televised. What if you were standing right there? Brought him on down to the electric chair. You had to flip the switch now. Would you be aware? Would you understand his death? Would you even care? Would you change how you live? Would you shed a tear? Would you see what he did? Would you be prepared to give your life to him right now and right there? Can you see what he did? It's quite clear. You ever know? You ever see? What it's done for you? It's done for me. Can you ever know? Can you ever see? What it take for you to believe? Will you ever know? Will you ever see? What it's done for you? What it's done for me? Can you ever know? Can you ever see? The very nails used to hold him on the cross, then what would you do? You saw him beat up, beat down, then abused. Would you see how much it cost for him, not for you? But what would it take for him to prove that he took the blame for everything that we do? It's still just the same, man, there ain't nothing new. They still hate to change and calm down to you. But what if you could gaze to see last 5 minutes before he believed his earth and worse? What if you saw him breathe his last breath when death took his life? You see his head hang down, he starts to heave cause his death came slow. It's plain to see that it's more painful than we can imagine it to be. Now you see the plain view, will you believe? You ever know? You ever see? What it's done for you? It's done for me. Can you ever know? Can you ever see? What it take for you to believe? Will you ever know? Will you ever see? What it's done for you? What it's done for me? Can you ever know? Can you ever see?